In this video I will show you how to make the belly belt. For this tutorial I will use a strip of leather. And I bought it pre-cut, so I don't have to make it myself. And all I have to do now is make it the right length. I do that by holding it around my belly and make sure it's a bit skewed. Take some extra length and mark the spot where you will cut the strap. Now you can cut off the end in a point shape. Next I will mark the edges with a stitch wheel and then I will use punching pliers to make little holes into the edges. Alright, we have holes in the edges and I also made 4 holes on each end of the belt so we can add buttons to them later on. Next we will give the leather a dark brown color. And to do that I will use some leather dye. This is dark brown or bison brown. And I will use a little tray with a sponge. And some gloves are recommended. So shake this. And put some in the tray. And I spilled some. And now I will put on my gloves because you don't want that on your hands. And now I will use the sponge and put it into the dye and then rub it into the leather. After the dye is dry, I use some brown thread and sew it all along the edges. After the thread has been sewn into the edge, I will add some buttons to the holes. And I actually found a button with an eagle head on it, which is a pretty nice detail. And to do that I will use a setter, button setter, and some kind of metal part which is hollow on the inside that will support the button. So let's see, put the button right here and this on the other side, and then let me see if that picture of the eagle is straight. And we use the setter and a plastic hammer. And there's our first button. And for the other side, we don't need this because for the other side we have a flat button and we will use the same method as before. So and now we can close the belt. Now we can put the belt around your belly. And now you can get a smaller belt and mark the spots where you want to attach the smaller belt to the big belt. Then I punch some holes into the small belt and sew it to the big belt. Then you have to put the belt around your belly again and mark the spot where the other end will be sewn to. And just like the other end, you can sew it to the big belt. Next, I made two pads out of leather and I will attach them to the belt on the opposite sides of the small belt's ends. Then I put the belt around my belly again and measure the distance between those pads. Now you can cut out three small straps using the length you just measured. I will attach the straps to the belt using rivets on one side and buttons on the other side. After you attach the little straps to the belt, you can put it to the side for a while and put a metal sheet onto the table. And here I have two templates, which are going to be the emblems on the belt. And one fits right here. And the other one just fits here. And now I will draw the lines onto the metal and cut the shapes out. Next, I'll use a hammer with a round head to make those round pieces a bit hollow. And I will bend this shape using just a table. Next, I will make some engravements and like that. And then I will clean the surface of those parts and paint them using some silver colored paint. And this will protect them from rusting. While the paint is drying, you can move over to your belt again. And here I have three pouches. And those are just from another project, but they are pretty similar. Not exactly the same, but they will be alright. And I will attach them to the belt using some rivets. Alright, the paint on the emblems is dry now and I will attach them to the belt using some split pins. After you attach the emblems to the belt, you are done. This was my belly belt tutorial. Thanks for watching.